If you're looking for a domestic base in central London, then Spire House could be the answer to your prayer. Slap opposite Hyde Park, the building was once known as Christchurch, one of those vast ecclesiastical edifices so beloved by the Victorians, but which, thanks to dry rot, was demolished in 1979. All but the 200-foot spire, that is, which now forms the entrance lobby to an exclusive apartment block developed at a cost of £10 million, compared to the £14,500 it took to build the church back in the 1850s. Inside, 23-bedroom flats, complete with silk and suede wallpaper, and on offer from £380,000 upwards, so much of a snip that three have gone already. Upstairs, on the balconies surrounding the three penthouses, cost about £1 million, reconstructed flying buttresses and finials to complement the unorthodox roofline. A perfect and practical blend of ancient and modern, according to the selling agents, that's already attracted worldwide interest.
If this new development, this very costly new development, which has been built with the residents in mind, and indeed with the original outline of the church in mind, had not taken place, there would be no alternative for the upkeep of the spa, this marvellous spa, which is one of the highest in London, being retained. And so we think the outcome is very satisfactory.
In fact, says Mr. Braithwaite, an architectural gem rather than a carbuncle, offering accommodation fit for even a prince. Stephen Chambers at Lancaster Gate.